Here comes another referee. And Vachon throws the referee out of the ring. Oh, Buddy Smith is thrown out. I can't keep up with it. Here comes the Crusher. The Crusher gets in and wraps Vachon, hits him, goes after him, goes after the Butcher. The Crusher, the one and only, lets the Butcher have one, cripples him, and Vachon shoves the Crusher's cigar down his throat. The Crusher rams Vachon into the turnbuckle, goes after the Butcher again, has him over the top rope, and here comes Mad Dog Vachon, tears the Crusher's coat off, rips it, tears his pants. The Vachons are working over the Crusher right now, trying to tear his clothes off of him. Bruce Kirk is being carried out, and the Crusher is being really injured by the Vachon. Carpentier comes over and knocks the Butcher over the top rope again. The Crusher comes back, works on Mad Dog. Holy smoke! The Crusher in rags. Goes after Mad Dog Vachon and rams his head into the ring post. Carpentier coming back now. The Crusher pulling Mad Dog, stomping him on the cement floor. The Butcher gets back into the ring. He tries and he's hammered by Carpentier. The officials can't straighten a cotton picking thing out. And he rams Mad Dog head on the table. Mad Dog, a mass of blood. Look at this. The Butcher is out. The Crusher tries choking Mad Dog Vachon. The blood is just spurting. Hey, he's hurt. Hey. Ladies and gentlemen, Vachon is really hurt. He has a bad artery cut. Get some pressure on that right away. No, get some pressure on it. He is raw. He's really, his blood is just spurting out. Bob, get some pressure on that. Bob, get some pressure on that. He's hurt bad. No. He's losing blood very rapidly. They're going to get some first aid for him right away. Mad Dog falls out of that ring. Just a mass of blood. Get some pressure on it right away. Nobody seems to hear. The ring is a mess of blood. The Mad Dog Vachon undoubtedly is gravely wounded, ladies and gentlemen.
In the